Welcome back. This is Funtime Amusement Park. This is my financial challenge series that I have been doing. Last episode we built our Mobius Dueling RMC Junior Coaster. In this episode, my main focus is going to be on detailing and getting this area open and looking like it's part of the park. So a few other things I wanted to take care of is I wanted to add some additional signage to some of the areas and dress up the front of our entrance building here a little bit more now that we are into year four. I want to make sure that at the end of this episode we stop at the end of year five. And that way we will be on episode 5 and year 5 and we'll be caught up and good to go. So let me work on this front little entrance area a little bit more and I will get back to you. I think that looks pretty good. Kept it pretty simple. Some ground cover, some bushes, and lined it with these small conifers to accentuate the pathway and make it look a little more welcoming and inviting. I also added these signs for advertisement to rides in the park. You also notice that I added this sign for this star wheel. And double check that all of our ride signs themselves advertise for the rides that they're advertising for. So, with that, I think I'm going to start working on the queue building and the scenery for this, for our Dueling coaster over here. I'm also going to work on smoothing out the ride itself. There's a lot of bumps and wiggles that need worked out. And once I get that all done, it will be 10 times better, and I would love to ride this in person. So with that, let me get to it, and I will get back to you after this. guys. So this is where I'm at so far. I think it's looking pretty good. Still got a lot of work to do. Let's go ahead and start over here. That sign was added. I added these flower beds. Still need to put in some flowers, obviously. Inside of this building that I extended from the main building is a restroom and first aid. More flower beds. And then somehow I still need to finish this off. Added our sign. Made our little photo booth session over here, even though it's the balloons. Built up our station building. Fairly simple. We're still trying to save money and not spend too much money, even though I know we just spent a lot. Yeah, construction. Yeah, I already spent $6,000 in construction this month. But that's okay. We haven't even had the rides running very much, so let's go ahead and play this. One thing I wanted to do. Actually, no, not right now. Another thing I wanted to do was build in a storage track for this one. Is this? So this is going to be a little tricky. And then this is all going to get deleted. Hard part is getting it lined up. Boom. Now this. There. This. Actually, that's not horrible, but alright, that building looks pretty good, if you do ask me. I think I need some lights in here real quick. Let me throw in some bushes. I'm not gonna go too crazy because this is gonna be a fresh build, recent construction type look, I think, for now. So I'm gonna go ahead and run the game and let's get this going. We have a whole year to play now. Hopefully when I edit this, I was able to, let's go over here. I was able to cut it down fairly short, and I'll try to highlight just the more important parts, skip all the smoothing, and just show throwing in the building. Let's work on some. Alright. Well, we made some money last month, but not what we would like. Spent all that, but that's okay. Otherwise, I think we're doing pretty good so far. I think in this next episode, I'm either gonna put our food court in here and a flat ride. No, I should do a food court here and a flat ride over here. Or there is an option for trying to do like a dark ride in here would be cool. But I think that is gonna do it for this episode, you guys. So thank you for watching along. If you got any enjoyment out of today's episode, hit that like button down below. And if you want to see what we do in the next few episodes, hit that subscribe button so you stay tuned. Until then, thank you, goodbye, and see you next time.